What's going on, guys? My name is our neighbor, and today I'm bringing you something a little bit different. It is a game, final game joke, but many people will look at it as not a game. This is really to raise awareness for anxiety attacks. A lot of people get it. So if this game is not for you, if you do get anxiety attacks, please do not watch this video. But I support people that want to raise awareness for other things. And this guy is raising awareness for anxiety attacks. So let's see what it does to me. And if you get anxiety attacks, anything that this game or not, I'll put it in the description. If you can't watch it, just don't watch it, please. And let's get into Alessandro's Salvati'S anxiety attacks. This is not a game. It's rather an interactive experience. It's not a horror jump scare game. I've been experiencing anxiety for many years and still here wondering. I wanted to raise awareness about all people who suffer from anxiety attacks by allowing everybody to experience similar feelings. If you choose to, the game may use subliminal messages, flashing messages to bomb your brain with obsessive negative message typical of crap. You have to press B key to toggle on or off the obsession simulated message when playing. A message will appear indicating the carinate activation state of the subliminal message. They start disabled by default for mild experience. If you already suffer from depression, photosensitive, epileptic, anxiety disorder, panic attacks, similar for the overall experience. In many cases, use the experience as your own risk. I take no responsibility of any kind, direct or indirect, from the use of this experience. At any time, if you feel uneasy, you can always press the escape key to exit immediately. All progress will be lost. Well, I feel like this is gonna make me feel weird. But as you saw, if you can't watch this, just stop it. I'm in a beautiful land. The buzzer blue bar at the bottom represents the air in your lungs. This is your breathing. It is important to breathe correctly to stay calm. You inhale when the bar grows and exhale when it breaks. Keep pressing Q key while inhaling, releasing before exhaling. The bar brightens up when you press the right key. Start by finding all the key zones. Feel better than you.
Realistic.
concerned. About time to keep pressing these buttons. I saw something black flowing, I have to look at it. Okay, I'm sorry.
are they?
Thank you.
What if he's not here? What if he's just...
Come on, come on, come on.
followed the wrong line. Stopping there, guys. This video went longer than what I wanted it to. I'm gonna try to find the light on my own, and if I do find it, I'll make sure to record it just so I can see the ending of this game. I hope you enjoyed this experience. As you see, it is a lot of things that go through your mind in case you're excited at times. So I hope you enjoyed it, guys, and if you want to try it yourself, I will put it in the description below. So until next time, guys. Yeah, take care. Be nice of at least a couple of enemies, you know, stop you from